The name of our next player is...
Karen Cloud. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Karen, it is a pleasure to have you with us in Contestants Row. And now we want to see the next item up for bids, please.
Our roll top desk and chair. From Naked Furniture, a desk of beautifully crafted pine. It comes complete with a New England-style solid wood chair. Fine craftsmanship from Naked Furniture Incorporated.
Karen, what do you bid on that?
$720.
$720. Deborah?
$1,050.
$1,050 or $15?
$50.
$50 they have. Julie?
$475.
$475. And Maria?
$849.
The actual retail price is $706. Our winner is Julie. Her last chance, and she made it. She was one of the first four contestants. And she finally got up here. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Now, look what we have here. It's called the bonus game because there is a bonus involved. There are also four prizes on this board. At the end of the game, we'll light up the four blue windows, and in one of them, it will say bonus. If you've won the prize beside the window in which it says bonus, you win the bonus prize. And look at the bonus prize.
A beautiful dining room group. Virginia Colony by Bassett, the country-looking furniture is featured here with a charming oval table and four chairs, a lighted hutch with two glass shelves and china vase and a server, all with a pilgrim maple finish. And for a lovelier table, there's tableware. Andrea by Sadex, vegetable garden pattern, porcelain cookware is both oven and microwave proof, ideal for your cooking and serving needs, beautifully decorated to enhance every table. And to complete your table setting, this new flatware and chest. A complete service for 12 of Washington Forge Princeton Gold Tableware. This 23-karat electro-gold plated stainless will add elegance to any dining table by Washington Forge. It's a bonus worth $2,212.
Now that would be nice to win. Let's see what we have up here for you to win. Looks to me like a camera. John, what can you tell us about it?
Well, Bob, it's the Ansco 35mm camera with auto exposure control, power loading, auto rewind, total photo animation from Ansco.
And I can tell you this much, $210 is not the right price. Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower? Let's see. You're right. You win the camera. Now, John, tell us about this cover.
It's a king-size bed sack that provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses or box springs and protection for new from bed sack.
You tell me whether the right price is higher or lower than $24.
I'll go higher.
You go higher, and I'll tell you you're right, and you've won the cover. Now, John, tell us about this blouse.
Right, it's from Fire Islander, sportswear for today's woman. Smartly tailored, elegantly styled for quality and fashion, Fire Islander brings it all together beautifully.
$36 is not the right price. Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower? I wonder. You're right. You've won the blouse. 3 out of 3. Now the watch. Listen.
It's time for E.T., the official E.T. watch from Nelsonic. Jewel movement, sweep second hand, gold tone case and band from Nelsonic.
That's the first E.T. thing we've had on the show, isn't it? First thing we've had. Okay, is the watch higher or lower than $29?
Higher.
Higher? If she's right, of course she wins, because she'll have every window. Is it higher? No. Back that goes. Now I hate to proceed. I don't know how many times the contestant has had three windows and lost in this game.
Don't say that.
It what?
Don't
it's
say
happened
that.
So much, though, it probably couldn't happen again. Light up the board. No, you do win. The bonus is here. Very well done. I'm happy for you. You bet. 4 winners out of 6. That's not a bad deal. The price is right. But who knows? We may give away money on the big wheel after these words.